All right, now we're at the White Domes area here at the Valley of Fire. And it's pretty obvious why it's called White Domes. White colors makes a lot of sense. You could actually walk that section that you're looking at right now. It's a mile and a quarter long. Don't think I have time to take you on a tour of that. If we do, I got a hunch I wouldn't be able to get walk another mile and a quarter back. Some people here taking the mile and a quarter venture out there. I'm sure it's a beautiful tour, but like I said, I'm not sure if I could get a mile and a quarter back if I make it that far. Kind of neat, they have a nice place to have a picnic if you're here during picnic hours, which, yeah, we might be, but definitely don't have anything to do a cookout, but it's a very nice option. Yep. This is the last scenic area that they have here in the Valley of Fire as well, so this is pretty much the end of the line, everything we have to go back for now, so. Hope you enjoyed it.